everybody, and welcome back to the channel for another awesome WWE Supercard Season 5 video. My name is Nuology, and I hope you all are having a wonderful day so far. So what's going to be going down here in this video, guys and gals, is I am going to be cashing in for a Pro Tamina from the competitive points store, since she is in there, so that's pretty freaking awesome. Definitely cannot wait to get my very first Gothic Pro female. Gonna really help me out tremendously. Along with that, guys, I also have a challenge reward pack that I will be opening up. I have a couple login bonus packs to open up, and I will be claiming gift number 2 because we do get it today, which is very freaking awesome. So definitely cannot wait to get into claiming that and seeing what it is, of course. And then over on my girlfriend's account, I have something going on there, but that will be coming up later in the video. But anyways, before I do get into the supercard action, make sure if you do go on to enjoy what you see in this video to smash the like button as hard as you physically could with your favorite finishing maneuver. And let's set a like goal. Let's try to hit 100 likes on this video. I definitely think that we can do it, ladies and gentlemen. So let's hit it. And if you're new to the channel and enjoy daily supercard videos such as tips and tricks, pack openings, challenges, you name it, make sure you also click that subscribe button. And if you never want to miss a single video from me here on the channel ever again, make sure you also turn on the post notification bell to become a part of the Nullification squad, which is a very awesome squad if I do say so myself. But with this all being said, now let's get into the supercard action. Okay, so the first thing that I want to get into doing in this video is opening up my 2 login bonus packs. And of course, you know, it's a Titan and a WrestleMania 34. Not very good packs, but I still wanted to open them up here in the video for you guys and gals. Now, I just wanted to let you know, I had to do a voiceover for this portion of the video because what happened was, is I guess in OBS, my microphone ended up switching on me and it wasn't actually picking up any audio. So that's why I had to do a voiceover for this video. Very first part of the video, so just to let you guys know that. But anyways, without further ado, let's get into it right now. Okay, so up first here, we got the Titan login bonus pack. I get a Titan Charisma there, a Seed, another Seed. Okay, my draft picks, I get a Titan manager Paul Ellering. Okay, I get a Titan Luke Gallows, and 2 freaking sweet people. All right, I get another Seed and another Seed. All right, and with that being done out of the way, now let's get into the WrestleMania 34 pack. All right, so here we go. We get a WrestleMania 34 Nia Jax up first. Pretty cool. You know, it's a female, but you know, not great, not gonna help me. There's a Seed, another Seed, another Seed. All right, there's my 50 credits. Okay, guys, and another seed, and another seed. I really wish they would give you some stocks and stuff like that in these packs, because we really don't want seeds. We want stock supercard, you know what I mean? Okay, so with that being done and out of the way now, I want to move into opening up gift number 2 because we just got it today. Really excited to see what we get this time. The last time, it was okay. You know, we got a Mr. Perfect Attitude and a Mr. Perfect card back, so it was an okay first gift, nothing too spectacular, but hopefully this one will be just a little bit better. But anyways, guys, let's get into this right now. Let's see what it is, folks. Oh, it's 500 credits. That's awesome. Yes, I'll take it. Thank you, Cat Daddy. This is a better gift, too, or a better gift than the last time, I should say. 500 credits. What do you think about that, people? All right, let's claim it up. All right, guys, there we go. 500. That's really nice. That's actually really, really nice. Okay, and I wanted to talk about this because if this isn't a surefire sign that WrestleMania 35 tier is around the corner, then I don't know what is. I mean, we all know it's coming like early April, but look at this, guys. This is the first time they've added this to the to the store. It's a shattered pack, and this actually guarantees you a shattered superstar. Is a little expensive? Yes, 4,500 credits, but this does guarantee you 1 superstar shattered and 1 enhancement shattered. So something you might want to take advantage of if you have the extra credits laying around, if you're trying to, you know, hit shattered plus plus or whatever before the new tier comes out, because now's the time to do it, guys. But it is a little on the pricier side, you know, 4,500, not cheap whatsoever, but you know, you are guaranteed a shattered card. Honestly though, I still think the male neon pack's better because you get all this other stuff for 5,500, you know what I mean? So for an extra 1,000, you get all this extra stuff, even though you're not guaranteed to get, you know, a shattered superstar. I still think this is the better deal, to be honest with you. But anyways, guys, I just wanted to talk about that a moment. Let me know if you will be buying the Shattered Pack, you know, down in the comment section below. I'd love to hear from each and every one of you. You know, we also got the RD undercarders in the store as well, but I think this is kind of crappy, to be honest with you, especially for 1,000 credits. But anyways, with that being done and out of the way now, folks, the next thing that I want to move into doing here is opening up a challenge reward pack. So let's get into it right now. And let's see what we get. So here we go, folks. Will we score a neon card? We will see in 3, 2, 1. Okay, guys. No, we get a WrestleMania 35 superstar. So, whatever. Bare minimum, pretty much. All right, so Monster Charisma and the WrestleMania 34 superstar is The Rock. And if you smell what The Rock is cooking. I love doing that, guys. Every time I pull The Rock, I love doing that. Okay, so the next thing that I want to move into doing here is cashing in for that Gothic Tamina, which will be a pro for me. She is in the CP store, of course, and I'm really excited to get my hands on this card finally and, you know, work on her so I could get her pro'd up and get her in my top 8 deck. That's really going to help me out tremendously. But, yeah, guys, let's I'm getting ahead of myself here. I actually have to claim my CP first. I was ready to cash in for her right there. So, yeah, let's claim the CP really quick, guys, and then we'll cash in for her. Okay, so rewards here, guys. All right, so my CP, I get 1,150, all right? A little bit more than enough that I needed to be able to get the card, so that's really good. All right, guys, up next I get this momentum pack. Let's see what I get from this. So here we go in 3, 2, 1. Okay, guys, it's all Titan cards, whatever. All right, so Titan Brian Kendrick here. Okay, Titan Becky Lynch. All right, and last but not least, we get Jey Uso and Uso. All right, guys, so that was that. Nothing too good from that. But anyways, momentum slots now. I get 2 momentum slots again. All right, guys, now we have enough to be able to cash in for her, so let's do it. All right, guys, CP store, Tamina, come my way, baby. All right, and there she is. That's a pro. Really freaking happy about that. So originally I had a Shattered Platinum pack to open up for you guys and gals here on my girlfriend's account, but I'm guessing she accidentally opened it up because I remember last night she told me she did click on the pack by accident and she said she did go back, but I'm guessing that it still went through and opened up the pack because when I went into her mailbox and I went to rewards, I'm like, wait a minute, I'm like, her pack is not in here, so I'm guessing that it opened up on accident. So I'm still curious to see who she ended up getting from that. So let's head into her cards here. I know she didn't get a shattered card because when I went to the filters, the shattered icon wasn't under the active rarity thing, so she obviously didn't get any shattered cards, or a shattered card, I should say. It looks like she got this Grand Metallic because I don't remember her having this card. So yeah, I'm guessing she got him from that pack. Alright, and I'm guessing she probably got, like, maybe, I don't know, 2 Gothics or something like that. So let's head under Gothic right now, and let's see here. Oh, she actually got an Elias for the pro! Oh, okay, so she definitely got another Elias, people. Okay, so that's a pro Elias. Who wants to walk with Elias? That's really cool. And I'm guessing she got the Sami Zayn? Or Nia Jax or whatever? I don't know, but she definitely got an Elias Pro there. So that's really cool. I didn't even know that. I don't even think she knows that. Oh wait, she locked it, so I'm guessing she did. Why didn't she tell me she got a Pro? I don't know, people, but it's a Pro Elias. I'm really happy for my girlfriend. She's going to be really climbing up through the ranks here. Now, I just actually finished leveling up her 2 Sting cards. She did have the matches played for both of them. She just didn't have them fully leveled up, so I did get them fully leveled up. And I got them out of the decks that they were in and stuff like that. So they are ready to be combined. Alright, so let's get to it right now, people. Pro Sting, baby. Alright, and there he is. Beautiful freaking card. Definitely cannot wait to see where this puts her in the tiers. And I definitely cannot wait to see where it puts her once she gets that Elias pro'd up as well. But anyways, guys, that is all I have for this WWE Supercard Season 5 video. I do want to thank you all so much for watching the video. Remember, if you did go on to enjoy it, to leave a big thumbs up on it right now. If you haven't already, remember the like goal is 100 likes, so let's hit 100 likes, people. I definitely know that we could do it here on this video. And guys, if you're new to the channel and enjoy daily supercard videos, make sure you also click that subscribe button as well. And if you never want to miss a single video from me here on the channel ever again, make sure you also turn on that post notification bell to become a part of the Nullification Squad. But anyways, guys, I'm Nuology. I hope you all have an awesome rest of your day. or night, depending on what time it is that you're actually watching this video. And of course, I'll catch you in my next Supercard upload or live stream. And I'm out for now, guys. Take care. Peace.